Hello, weird. Hello, YouTube. Diego and I are going to be doing the Boudin bread monthly box. So every month we get some bread from the Boudin bread in San Francisco, and it comes in mystery shapes, and we don't know what it is, so we're going to open it and find out what it is today. You ready, Diego?
Yeah!
Okay, let's go.
Are you ready to open the bread, Diego?
Yeah.
3, 2, 1, you may now open. Yeah, once again, this is Boudin bread that is made in San Francisco. There's a quote. Oh, and apparently there's a... Let's see. Acorns were good till bread was found. By Francis Bacon. Do you open up the bread? It's probably under there.
I feel something in this bag.
Looks like that's just covering. Now let's see what's under it.
What does it look like? Show the YouTube.
Here, let's put that one down. And I think we got another one. Yep,
yeah.
Looks like we got
it. Hold it up. Hold it up. What shape is it?
Do you see what it is, Diego?
It has claws. What is it?
I'll give you a hint, it's a sea animal. With claws.
A crab?
Yes.
Look how cool those are. Is that pretty cool shaped bread?
Yeah.
Look how big those are. Those are good.
Besides getting the bread, we also got these little inserts advertising different types of bread that they sell. Let's see if we can get this here. See, they have cinnamon raisin, chocolate heart, Irish soda, sun-dried tomato, challah, Asiago cheese, Kalamata olives, different.
But they're known for their sourdough.
Yes. And there's actually a little guide here of different breads that you get through the months.
This month we got...
Yeah, this month we got the crab.